Hello student, so in this question we have to just calculate the sublevel of the second principal energy level for the hydrogen atom.